That is the lesson.
Amen.
In verses 15 through 29.
Amen.
Any questions of what we've covered?
It's only in Christ that we are heirs of salvation. And being heirs, you do nothing. You receive it. It's inherited.
So the question that I have is, do you accept the terms and the righteousness that is guaranteed to each one of us in the Scripture?
Amen.
Because if that's not good enough, there is no hereafter. Let's pray. Loving Father, we thank you for your word. We thank you for the assurance that Christ is a complete in quantity and perfect in quality redeemer. Help us to accept that. Help us to recognize what it means to obey. Help us to understand that it means to submit our wills, subordinate our wills to you, so that your will can be done in our individual lives. And that is our prayer in Jesus' name.